that the moon will seek out ministers and wavering resistance.
It is a tendency we might exploit, but to do so would be in more danger.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
What might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
One never can have too many of these.
What say we pelt one at the next foe we encounter?
Hang in there, Master. I am coming to assist.
Rest assured, Master. You'll hear nary an idle word from me.
Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but have you always pursued your current?
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The only griffin gets the worm, as they say.
I grant you roaring flames.
Reinforcements? What if we had such resources? If we mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Thank you. That battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I shall wait. I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings. Here we go again.
You've a knack for drawing the enemy, Arisen.
By your leave. Grant you an elemental boon. Thank you, Arisen. A common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Very well. I shall return. Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but... curious thing.
Now there's a thought.
Quick, down the way!
bones of art in sight. Strike well.
If we have any hope of victory, we must destroy every tool and tactic at our disposal.
Let me get that.
Grant your weapon a magical boon. All things considered, I suspect that is something best left alone.
Quite right. Let sleeping dogs lie, as they say.
Our strength.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
was careless, Arisen.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light.
Thank you, Master. I only hope I did not disappoint.
Much obliged.
You mustn't let this stop you.
I grant you roaring flame.
Prepare yourself.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
One should think we'll be able to counter whatever comes our way.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
I will protect you.
Attack or end this foe.
A tad too high, methinks.
One of my abilities could bridge this gap. Might I be of assistance?
Have you taken leave of your senses, Arisen?
Ugh.
This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence. And in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness. I'd wager there's aught to be found here. To smite our enemies. I espy a hobgoblin.
Fire wasn't much good here. Best try a different.
So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings. Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty, lest you forget 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
Off we go, then.
These are hardly ideal conditions. All I can think about are my wet boots.
Focus. The skies are not clear just because you don't have them.
I grant you roaring flame.
The paths to victory are myriad indeed. That strategy never would have occurred to me.
Unbelievable. This creature is hard as stone.
it ideal for tossing at our other foes.
I have a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used.
This boulder looks mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
Would anyone care to push? I fear our equipment may rust in these conditions.
It will be worth it in the end, if we return with a pack full of treasure.
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle. I shall heal you at once. Halt, if you please. Your weapon and magic to move.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Keep your eyes peeled as we cross.
There is no worse place to be ambushed than the middle of a bridge.
Yes, of course. I see it now. Is really coming down.
I count myself fortunate to be washed of the filth of the road. It would seem our fight is not yet done.
We must focus on finding victory, whatever our discomfort.
No quarrel here.
It is my duty to hear the people's concerns.
You smite our enemies.
This calls for a fighter.
Please cleanse yourself with that oil for the taste. Material. Number is unconscious.
All this fuss over a moment's incaution. It shan't happen again.
I see a ladder yonder, but we can't reach it from here. We'll have to get up there and drop it down. Our master has given us an order. Surely you do not intend to disobey.
I grant you roaring flame.
I'll collect that.
You needn't trouble yourself. I shall take this opportunity to observe our surroundings. Yes, Master.
I grant your weapon a magical boon.
Dare I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt, this triumph. Will spur us into the next. There's aught to be found there. Can you not see it?
We ought to take a closer look. Here we go again.
I don't suppose begging for a reprieve would get as far with one of his lot.
Understood.
Can't let them harm you.
Making you to lose your feet, eh?
We'll pull through yet.
What to do?
How would it
about?
That's quite enough.
This ox cart's bound for Mel.
I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Ox carts are reliable, if naught else.
Well, we've few other means of transport at our disposal.
Then I shall remain by your side.
Come on, then!
Come on! Don't drag me down, you vegetables!
We may not die in battle, which is a far cry from being invincible.
These blades to smite our enemies.
Gathering materials makes for dull work indeed.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
I only pray my watch finishes without incident.
In here.
This looks like this is a hint of the train.
Would that I now had cause to draw steel.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime.
You shan't hear me complain about an early...
You'll not believe the journey I've had.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
So tired. I barely